before showing you the tape about the agreement between Iran and the state Obama, so this is what comes now in the news, really. You can see right just now, Obama gets one more vote closer to yes on Iran deal. Now they say very likely that he'll get the rest, and it will be easy for him to get this agreement for the agreement with Iran. Yeah, so this interesting news of these days, and this really has to do with a YouTube I did a while ago and some more additions that we see just now in this table. So in the table we see the following. This is really basis of it. It is finding off the site Kila Shem Amlucha. They found the same line, Iran and Arsot Abrit and Obama and uranium. All this come together very, very significant. And then I saw there clearly the very small skip of a scheme agreement, clearly showing that will be agreement with Obama and the state, with Iran, with uranium, below uranium, by Iran. Now then, looking more into it, I saw that you have used the word Iyum, threat, and which kind of threat? Atom. See, atom, atom coming here, in black, in this. Now what is interesting, that all this, what happened now was in the sabbatical, which comes here, sabbatical, Ashvi'it, the Shamtena. This is sabbatical, which according to Torah, one should really leave it, not working on the field and so on. And our Rabbi, the Torah really says it in the sin of breaking the sabbatical, planting, sowing, doing things against Torah, endanger Israel, especially their settlements in Israel. This is clearly written. Now, unfortunately, as we see, as we know, the sabbatical was not, unfortunately, kept properly. Now, Rabbi Stella says the sabbatical, which is called Shabbat, Sabbath, really basically the same idea, like Sabbath, or Rabbi Stella, since that because of the secretion of Sabbath, the Amalekite come and cause trouble to Israel and attack Israel, which Iran definitely want to destroy Israel under this idea of Amalek. Also, the numerical value of Iran is this is Amalekite. So, no doubt, this was declared every time, want to destroy Israel. And our Rabbi Stella, because of this, not keeping sabbatical, and because not keeping Shabbat. And unfortunately, we see now these days more desecration of Sabbath, so we see more senators with Obama. So no doubt it goes together. This is what the Torah says. Now what you have here also is the date, of Shina and Vav. Apparently this agreement will take place next year, which is 776, which is a time which is really appropriate for Messiah, Mashiach. But unfortunately, we don't keep Torah, it can turn to be threats. Now, as we said, interesting table basically was found by the site Ki Nashem Lucha, but the additional scheme which I found the agreement and I found is the threat of Edom, Israel, and especially the sabbatical year clearly indicates that towards the next year, which is really Motzei Shvita, time of Mashiach, we should really do repentance in the month of Elul. This is a month that really we have to think about our deeds, to see what the Torah says, and realize that not keeping Torah, there's a grace in Shabbat and holiness, and especially homosexual, which is something which brings the Amalek also, causes us only trouble. So let us really realize it, do Shuvah, and then we love Mashiach will come soon, and redeem us from all these terrible situations that we are in now.